What's happening, fatheads? That's what I'm going to call anybody that watches these videos now, fatheads. This is the never-before-done breakfast-lunch challenge, where I'm going to eat a breakfast from Tim Hortons and immediately follow it with a lunch from McDonald's. And it's the new garlic white cheddar burger with garlic aioli and fried garlic. So that'll be a treat. And I'll give myself 10 minutes. What do we got here for breakfast? Nice packaging. A bacon biscuit. Good. Quality bacon. Donuts. 10 minutes. Finally getting warm in Michigan. Been a cold spring. So we're celebrating the new McDonald's garlic burger. And birthday cake donuts. If I can find one. Barrett gave me my birthday cake donuts. Here we go. Everything birthday cake flavored is good. This is super dry. Unsweet tea. McDonald's. Best in the biz. Ten-minute breakfast-lunch challenge. If you're just tuning in, which is impossible. Tim Hortons breakfast. McDonald's lunch. Tastes good, but dry. It's very dry. I don't know if you know anything about Tim Hortons, but they have Timbits. Normal people call them donut holes. But my name's Tim, so whatever. They're good. Don't dry. What's the time? 10 minutes. Tim Horton, breakfast lunch challenge. Nice small french fry. A lot of napkins, look at that. It's a beauty. Still warm? McDonald's french fries can be the best in the biz, and often the worst in the biz. They're good today. Gotta pay the troll toll. 10 minutes. Tim Horton. McDonald's breakfast lunch challenge. Nobody's ever done it. It's also a new hamburger from McDonald's. It's garlic with white cheddar. It's got garlic aioli, which I think is dickhead for mayonnaise. And fried garlic, which is good. Oh, geez, best of this. I cleanse my palate. A donut ball. Check it out. There it is. Nice and shiny. All good burgers are shiny. Ooh, man, the garlic. Smell it. I do not like tomatoes, though. Did not know this came with a tomato. What a horrible thing to do to a hamburger. Ugh, it's just falling apart on me. Come on. Get out of here. Pie's lost all my aioli. Ooh, the stink of garlic in the air. Garlic burger. Got garlic aioli, fried garlic on it. It's good. Tastes like garlic. If you're a garlic person, you got a reason to go to McDonald's. Pretty soggy fries today. Mmm. Garlic hits you like a slice of pizza. People, you know, fast food restaurants usually a little cautious with the garlic. It's good. Fries are kind of a punch in the face. How do you do a challenge if your fries aren't good? Good burger, though. Minutes. Whoa. Garlic. I think we might be able to tackle this challenge. If these fries were good, I'd be like, I'd be done with them. Direct eating spaghetti! You know who loves them? The dog loves them. I believe this burger you can get with like chicken instead or whatever, grilled or crispy. Falling on my mouth. There you have it. Oh. Oh. Too much. Tim Horton, McDonald's breakfast, lunch challenge. Off. Officially called. Still got fries, donuts, burger. Say hi to this little dork.